nature of us projectionists to seek out the dark places. You see, I've learned the ins and outs of this here studio. I know how to avoid being bothered by the likes of this company. That projectionist, they always say, creeping around, he's just looking for trouble. Well, trouble or not, I seize everything. They don't even know when I'm watching.